at a time, though left in my scalpel for the first time. They had almost everything they wanted in life. But they hadn't a baby. They wanted one more than everything. One day, their lives became perfect. A new baby girl was born. She was so beautiful. Her skin was as white as shoes. So they called her Jbene. Jbene grew up into a beautiful woman. All men in the village loved Jbene and wanted to marry her.
Jbene, would you like to drink tea with me?
No thanks.
Jbene, would you like to come to my house for you?
No thanks.
Jbene, would you like to come with me to Kurama?
No thanks.
But the women in the village were jealous for Jbene.
Why does everyone like Jbene so much?
What does she have that we don't have?
I think we should teach her a lesson.
Yes, I have an idea. Let's ask Jbene to come with us to the great thorny trees and we can live here alone there.
Oh, great idea. Let's go and ask her.
Oh, hi Jbene. Would you like to come with us to the great thorny trees and help us to pick up some food?
And because Jbene was so polite and she always loves to help people, she agreed to them. Folks, I remember you.
They walked for many hours, but finally they got to this place.
The woman asked Jbene to climb the tree.
Go on, Jbene, climb to the top where the best fruit is.
Higher, Jbene.
Hey,
keep going, Jbene. Don't stop until you get the top.
But Jbene scratched for her skin from the floor.
Oh! Jbene, as white as cheese, come with.